Hey guys, if you are navigating to a street address with your Tesla, instead of starting to type the road name and needing to type the full road name and the number after that, a better option is to instead just start with the number, and then I'm going to Markkulantie 150, so I don't need to type that far. It already suggests the address and I can click on it and get going. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.